Hi and welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we will learn about sea animals famous for their 8 arms, ability to change color instantly, and remarkable intelligence. Yes! Are you ready? Let's start with some cool facts about octopus. An octopus is a special kind of sea animal that lives deep in the ocean. It has a soft, squishy body with no bones at all. This helps them move in really cool ways. Since it doesn't have a rigid body, an octopus can fit into small spaces between rocks or inside little holes. This makes it easier for the octopus to hide from other animals or take a rest when it needs to. One of the most amazing things about an octopus is that it has 8 long arms. These arms are called tentacles, and they help the octopus move around and catch food. The tentacles are covered with tiny suckers that feel like sticky cups. These suckers let the octopus grab onto things, like crabs or fish, and hold onto rocks so it doesn't float away in the water. Imagine having 8 arms that can reach out and hold onto anything you want. Octopuses are very colorful animals. They can change the color of their skin to blend in with the sand, rocks, or even seaweed. This is called camouflage, which helps them hide from other animals that might want to catch them. They can change from blue to green or even red. Sometimes, they can even change the texture of their skin to look bumpy like a rock or smooth like water. This makes it almost impossible to see them. Besides being colorful, octopus are also very smart. They can figure out how to solve puzzles, like getting food out of a closed jar. They can even escape from their tanks if they are in an aquarium. Some people say that octopus are as smart as dogs because they can learn new things and remember them. They love exploring and playing with objects they find under the water, just like how we like to play with toys. Here's a fun fact. Octopuses move in a very cool way. They don't swim like fish, instead they use something called jet propulsion. This means they squirt water out of their bodies, and it pushes them through the ocean quickly, like a rocket zooming through space. If an octopus wants to move slowly, it can just crawl along the ocean floor using its tentacles like legs. When an octopus feels scared or in danger, it has a special trick. It squirts out a cloud of dark ink into the water. This ink makes it hard for other animals to see the octopus, and while the ocean fills with the dark ink, the octopus swims away quickly to hide. This helps them stay safe from predators like sharks or bigger fish that might want to eat it. Octopuses live in many different places in the ocean. Some like to live near coral reefs, while others hide in deep, dark parts of the ocean. They don't like to stay in one place for too long and love exploring new areas. Their homes can be little caves, empty shells, or even holes they find on the ocean floor. Even though octopuses are usually quiet and like to be alone, they are very important to the ocean. They help keep the ocean healthy by eating small animals like crabs and shrimp. They are part of the ocean's food chain, which means they play an important role in keeping everything balanced. That's it. I hope you enjoyed learning about octopus with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.